champ. It's my ride. I bet you I'm the last guy you expected to hear from, didn't you, huh? I hear that old Vince has drafted you into helping him with his little princess and getting her back. I know, he made a big show of it to you, didn't he? All first angry, you know, in that varicose vein, in his nose stumping, and then showing that soft, delicate side, that feminine side he has. Did he shed a tear, huh? Oh, I bet he did, Well, listen up. Vince McMahon doesn't give a damn about you. I was one of his biggest stars, but did I get a call when he started bringing in these so-called legends? No! He uses people and throws them away when he's done, just like he'll do to you, and as soon as he gets his little girl back, you will be mud. So here's my counteroffer. I've got something he wants that gives me power over him. You work with me, and we control the most powerful man in sports entertainment. So what do you say, champ, huh? I know it would be really stupid.
I just heard that bastard Roddy Piper's been contacting the legends I control and trying to turn them against me. Well, it's time to show them that you don't screw with Vincent Kennedy McMahon. Roddy Piper was just sighted at a bar trying to convince Cactus Jack to join him. I want you to head over there and beat the hell out of them if you find them there.
Hey, champ. I just heard that one of Vince's pathetic suck-ups, Cactus Jack, is in a bar near the arena. If we were going to take Vince apart, we've got to wreck this so-called Legends Initiative that he's put together. So your first mission, if you choose to decide upon it, is to go there and take him down. I wish I could do it to myself, but I'm babysitting the princess.
You're not going to believe this, but I just saw Roddy Piper on a security monitor talking to Bam Bam Bigelow in the parking lot. He didn't even try to stop the son of a bitch who kidnapped my daughter. Get down there right now and stop them by any means necessary. I've got some worthless security personnel to fire.
All right, champ. It's time to prove to Vince and his stooges that there's nowhere they can go we can't find them. That bootlicking ass-kissing Bam Bam Bigelow is headed to the parking lot right now. Get down there and take him out. Give him one for me, would you?
Listen up, I just heard that Roddy Piper actually has the grapefruits to show up tonight on Raw. Obviously, we're going to have a little surprise waiting for him. I know that you and Hogan haven't always been on the best of terms, but he's always been able to keep Roddy Piper in line. So I'm going to cover my bets and have both of you ready to go after him when he comes to the ring. We'll call it a no-DQ handicap match so that no one goes to jail. But I want you to make that son of a bitch pay for what he's done to me. All right, listen to me, you son of a bitch, and you listen good. I'll be damned if I let you come to my arena and do whatever the hell you want. Who the hell do you think you are? You show your face here tonight, and I'll make sure you get the beating of a lifetime. I'll even call it a match, just so no one goes to jail for